Page 10, contract receipt. Now, a lot of times, the contract is given to the title company and receipted by the title company at the same time that the earnest money is, but that's not always the case, and that's why the Texas Real Estate Commission decided to split these two things out into separate boxes, one for receipt of earnest money, one for receipt of the contract.